What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. It is me. It is I, your girl, Constance Frederica. However you want to freaking pronounce it, okay? You guys, we got some new music that just dropped. Yes, this is Heady One's A Banter On Me. You guys, I think it's about to be a hit. Yes, but first we're gonna give much love to Clinton. Jana, what's up? You requested this video because you thought it was fire. You said this is some new music that just dropped. This is that new heat from Heady One. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna react to it because I feel like it's about to be a banger. So if you guys are ready, let's go.
Money come first, 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 money come first.
Alright. Money come first,
money.
If it weren't me in the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this Reebok, rest all starts it in reverse. Well, I'm trying to do this pattern, this T-bar, out here, I still got a Dank Man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. East there casually, top floor with a bag this B. That's in this AM from AM, but I'm pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week, tax free, still let him play a score for free. Do it harder than scat or P.
Do it.
Still do it in the night, this high try, bust my throat with T. My social phone was E. E, Fez put me on OB, and they tried pre. Me, I just switched out to 3G. Anything I see in the flesh too greeny, it gets dealt with speedy. I know way better than 5 out of 10, that was me, that I deal with TT. Put me in H and Winchy, I was wing B, Rolls wing C. Used to wish they would free me, I was in Portland feeding the seagulls, not Beanie. Big back belly TV. Collecting DVDs. Swear I was locked down when Shorty tried leave me. Now she need me. I ain't never been greedy. Been OT dishing out freebies. Fiend just phone for free. That's Paige, Piper and Phoebe. Money come first.
Money.
If it weren't me in the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this Reebok, rest still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm tryna do this pattern, this T-bar, out here, I still got a Dank Man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. East it casually, top floor with a bag this B. That's in this AM from AM, but I'm pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week, tax free, still let him play a score for free. Auto vows, fresh home. Probation talking job seekers.
How?
But I just paid 5 for a t-shirt. Got it in a large, not a medium.
Cash.
My tally and joints in season. Bad B come to the niz and she don't really care about the weather or season. Last time anything she got bash was recent.
One.
Last time gang jumped on the folder and script was recent. They dead man, they really try play ball. After that tackle, they still need treatment. New thing, fresh air, don't need greasing. All of these scans can get convenient. From crowd to partner, oh, if it was soft, then it would've been Regents. Cause done it in ends and dished up all same time as genius. But money and vans don't mix. Brought down day and night, eclipse. Still got the dots in a JD bag, just looking like Twix. Money come first.
Money.
If it weren't me in the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this Reebok, rest still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm tryna do this pattern, this T-bar, out here, I still got a Dank Man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. East it casually, top floor with a bag this B. That's in this AM from AM, but I'm pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week, tax free, still let him play a score for free.
Money come first, money come first, money come first.
Heady One, Banter On Me. Yes, y'all know that beat went crazy. Did it. And those ad-libs, yes honey, that was great. I loved it. I love the beat, I love the flow. I didn't hear everything he said, but hearing some of the words he said and looking at his guys, you guys do not want to mess with Heady One. This is a real one, okay? Like, Heady One, don't mess with him. I feel like this is coming from some real life gutter stuff, okay? Like this video, I thought it was great. Like I said, the flow was great. Some of the bars that I heard were, you know, okay, and they was hitting. He had the punchlines and everything like that, so I thought that was cool. But anyway, if you guys are like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye.